Hey, everyone! Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to find the save file location for Tiny Glade if you've installed it on Steam. To find your saved game files, we need to navigate to a specific folder on your computer where many games store their data. This folder is hidden by default. I'll walk you through how to access it. First, we need to make sure hidden files are visible. Open File Explorer, click on the View tab at the top and then choose Show. From the dropdown, select Hidden Items. This will allow us to see folders that are typically hidden. Once hidden files are visible, we can proceed. Next, click on the address bar in File Explorer and type this path, %localappdata%. Hit Enter. This will open a folder where many Steam games store their saved data. Inside, you'll find numerous subfolders. For Tiny Glade, look for a folder that might be related to the game or its developer. Now, while I don't have Tiny Glade installed, I'll use Poppy Playtime as an example. For Poppy Playtime, I would search for a folder connected to the game or its developer. Once you locate the correct folder, open it. You'll typically see folders named Saved, Saves, or something similar. This is where your game's save data is stored. The save files might look like random characters and numbers, but those are your game saves. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye-bye.